Now here's something really, 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 really cool. You guys are in middle school up there, right? You guys are from middle school? So on stage, you see a bunch of cool kids that just came up with red shirts on. They're from the Arthur and Polly Mays Conservatory for the Arts, which is a school that hosts 6th through 12th grade. And the cool thing about them is they do all kinds of dance and art and music and videos, and it's a really fabulous school. Now these musicians are so good, they're so talented, they've been practicing and working hard, that they're just in high school and they're coming to play with us. So are there any people out here who play instruments? Yeah? Okay, cool. So if you practice really hard, maybe you can go to their school, and then maybe one day you can join Nu Deco Ensemble on stage, because these kids are only in 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade, and they're here to perform with us. So let's give a round of applause for Arthur and Paul Williams. All right, we're going to do a little Daft Punk for you right now. Thank you.